गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी।
आफ्टरनून मैम।
यस बेटा, नाउ प्लीज म्यूट योर माइक्रोफोन।
मैम
यस, पेज नंबर कंजंक्शन नो, पेज नंबर 74। टुडे आई विल टीच यू, प्लीज म्यूट योर माइक्रोफोन। दोज हु आर हियर प्लीज म्यूट योर माइक्रोफोन बेटा, वेन एवर हु इज नॉट ओके। लिसन, आई हैव कंजंक्शन पेज नंबर 74। I have done my YouTube class preposition and adverb, and today 3 pine I could not take class because of that internet connection, poor internet connection, and today again I will do this class conjunction and I will just upload in my YouTube channel. Please everybody now listen, those who are in the class. Conjunctions are joining words, and these type of yes, book, only book, please listen. And sometime if you need with pencil you can write in the book. Three things I will tell you, or if you want you can also write in the copy, no problem for that. So conjunction are joining words. So joining words, and these words join some group of words, two words, and also that joining words group, and these words join group of words to sentences, also group of ideas. And here you will read 3-4 words and or but and because. Okay, and but and or but because. So so and here whenever they will join the same ideas, two same type of ideas, same words or same ideas, two same words or same ideas, that is and, or it will be optional. Optional means either or, either or, like this, if you go or I will go, so it will be optional. And but means just opposite, he is on poor but honest, but opposite, and because for reason. These four you can write in your book or in your copy, but please remember, and to same type of ideas or same type of words, but opposite or optional, and because means reason. Okay, I am telling that I am going to hospital because I am sick. That is the example. Example I am just gave. Okay, lights are there, but again I will just see only that another portion I am writing. Only these four words, some lights are there. I can see that. Okay. Look, only and. Now also you can see the light. So light for that, I think some lights are there. So please, here I am telling, and then after or, O R, then but, B U T, but, that means opposite, and because, that is reason. Example, I am just giving. Yes. And here, and example I am giving that. Here, if I am telling Juicy and Lucy. Juicy and Lucy are two sisters. Are two friends, whatever we can tell. Are two friends. Two sisters, whatever. The same ideas. Juicy and Lucy are two friends. So, and another example I can give for that, or the boy or the girl, any name you can put will go there. So either boy will go or the girl will go. That is or. Optional. But for the opposite. He is tall but thin. Is very tall but thin. Then because, I told that, because reason, he went to the doctor, he went to doctor, because he was sick. So only but after you can, if you don't understand, I am just telling this is but. So example you are having also in your book, Lucy and Mary as sisters. The word and joins two words, Lucy and Mary. Mangoes are ripe and sweet. Mangoes and join this ripe and sweet, the same type of words. John is fat but Nina is slim. This opposite word. Is the man old or young? Another type of word, just opposite, old or young. Robin could not catch the train because he was late. This is the reason. From your book I am reading. The word because joins the two sentences. Robin could not catch the train because he was late. But the reason is there. Two sentences are there. So here the and, but, because, or, all these words, they are called joining words because they join group of words or ideas or sometimes two sentences also. So page number 75 we can go. Those who did not do preposition and adverb from the YouTube class, revision time again I will do, but please try to do from the YouTube class, and also paragraph means composition I have written. Please write from there. If you are having any problem, please tell me in my e-portal. Yes.
Ma'am, you write Tom and Jerry.
Yes, I told that my favorite character. Your favorite character, you can write your own languages. So one favorite character, okay? So that's for my Tom. I think most of the students, you like the Tom and Jerry. So that's why I have written this character, okay? Okay, then we can go to the page number 75. Page number 75, underline the conjunctions. Robbie is fond of fruits and whatever I am writing, please underline. And number 2, Ramkumar is poor but honest. Yes, please, no need to tell, beta. Please underline it. Is Ruchi is a good dancer or? Number 4, everybody loves Rahman because. Number 5, Rekha is honest. Yes, beta, yes. And number 6, keep quiet or go away. Number 7, he ran first, but. Number 8, she carried an umbrella because. Number 9, we'll take a bus or a taxi or. Number 10, she was tired but she went on working, but. So these 10 conjunctions, please underline it, only underline. Then here fill in the blanks with and, or, but, or because. Number 1, both Sam and John. Please write in your book. She is smart, kind, and intelligent. Number 3, tea is hot, but ice cream is cold. Number 4, is your new teacher old or she is young? Number 5, Mukesh is intelligent but careless. Number 6, we cannot eat these mangoes because they were sour. Number 7, stop at the zebra crossing or you will be fined. Number 8, he is working hard because his examinations begin tomorrow. So I think you have understood this one. Both Sam and John are in the team. She is smart, kind, and intelligent. Tea is hot, but ice cream is cold. Is your new teacher old or is she young? Okay. Mukesh is intelligent but careless. We cannot eat these mangoes because they are sour. Stop at the zebra crossing or you'll be fined. And he is working hard because his examination begins tomorrow. So here, after that, they are joining sentences. Arun has a pen, Anu has a pencil. Anu has a pen and pencil. Sun rises in the east, it sets in the west. Sun rises in the east and sets in the west. House is small, the house is good. House is small but good. Page number 76, we can go. I ran fast, I missed the bus. I ran fast, but I missed the bus. Is your father a doctor? Is your father a teacher? Is your father a doctor or a teacher? Walk carefully, you might sleep. Walk carefully or you might sleep. I respect him, he is very noble. I respect him because he is very noble. Take the conjunctions that can be used to join these sentences. Number 1, we cannot go out. It is raining. I am just telling that sentence. We cannot go out because, please, one thing you will do in your house. I am writing. Please write full sentence. Now you can tick it. Please write full sentences in your copy. Not now, after finishing this class. Number 2, he is old but strong. Number 3, he is old and weak. Who is not muting, beta? Please mute your microphone. Wahid. So, number 4, we rang the bell, nobody opened the door. We rang the bell, but nobody opened the door. Number 5, is this question easy or is it difficult? Number 6, take this cup of tea quickly or it will get cold. You should go to the doctor, you have a fever. Because you have a fever. Next, in the box, grammar activities. Here, they have given some sentences and also given some examples. I went to the market. We cancelled the match. So here, one sentence they will add. That they are telling the clauses. Another sentence you can add. I went to the market and brought some biscuits. I went to the market because I needed some brushes. So here, number two, I woke up and brushed my teeth. Another sentence you can join. Number three, we canceled the match because it was raining. Like this type of sentence you can add. We canceled the match because it was raining. We missed the bus because we were late. Nabia ate some sandwiches because she was hungry. Also, you can tell Nabia ate sandwiches and boiled egg. So you can tell that Nabia ate sandwiches and boiled egg. Miss Rao did not take the class because she had fever. My father scolded me because I broke the glass. The car applied brakes because the dog came in front of the car. Okay, so that's why I have told, if you are having any problem, please tell me. And also, those who are present, please write P. Okay, let me see who are in my class. Shatik, Shiv, Wahid, Ayman, Sek, also Snehanjana, Shohana, Shounak, Shouri, Shourish Mundal, Shostav Ghosh, Srijita Mitra, Shubhashri Karmakar, Shucheta Sinha, Swagatam Rai. Okay, beta, if you are having any problem also, please write to me that e-portal today. So up to this, thank you. Have a nice day.